I love your shit, and I meant it in a positive way. But yeah, I mean, you know, I think as an artist, you know, I have a studio where I make lots of shit, and it's like, I think you have to be a...